tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the road to the ring, from Japan, Rhea.
This tag team match is underway. Huge shot to the temple. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. And he gets out of the way. Oh no! Oh! So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Oh, wow. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. We're we're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? They hit the double team.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave. What a clothesline! A quick punch to the gut.
That'll leave a mark.
What an impact from that kick!
Such power and aggression behind that move.
Taking any damage. Dodges to the side of that one. And it's Hero who counters.
Neckbreaker! That was vicious! You hear how his leg connected?
He drops the elbow.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors. A nice arm lock being applied here.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And he dodges that one. Ah! And he escapes the hole. Nice dodge there.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
A huge, bone-jarring German suplex.
He's still not through. Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes.
Got out of the way of that one.
What an amazing kick!
The tag is made. Matsumoto goes behind. Nicely avoided there. Jockey for position. Controlling the arm. Oh, that might be it right there. What a kick that was. Oh, man. Did you hear that? A powerful belly-to-belly suplex. Matsumoto controlling the head. Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Avoids the impact there.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. Nice catch.
And it's Matsumoto who counters. Matsumoto, and he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. He got him. Oh, what a smack.
Big kick echoing around.
Chris Parker comes in.
heading back in. He's got him, and he's out of the ring again. Oh, launched back into the ring. And we're going back between the ropes. Matsumoto into the clinch. The tension, the drama. This is electric. Dodges to the side of that one.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Look at those eyes. Going for the cover. Oh, trying to put him away.
I think he's through playing around.
This has been a war.
Here's the cover.
What will it take to finish off Matsumoto? And he lights up.
Great counter.
Wow, talk about athletic. He's got him hooked. What's he planning here? There he goes, out of the ring. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. Shots to the head. I've got a feeling that soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Hooking the leg. Oh, what a whip, rattling every fiber of his being.
Into the ring now.
He can pin his opponent right here.
We got a cover.
Two.
One. Oh, what timing. A few more seconds and this would have been over.
Nice reverse.
This could do it.
Two.
Will it be? Oh, and a save just in the nick of time. And there's the count. And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Out.
he sent crashing to the outside. And again, the opponent sent flying. The attack on the skull continues.
Kick me through the barricade!
he's heading back inside the ring. He's enjoying this. And the ref sees the tag. And he tags out. Oh my, what an incredible impact from that crossbody. Oh, what a shot.
Boy, he was able to reverse, get out of that.
He's got him up. And the gangster hits it. Get the three count right here.
Here are your winners, Mr. Money, Wall Lewis.